Well, some really bad behavior at a crowded music festival led to a very popular rapper walking off of stage mid-set. That was Kid Cudi, and he was being pelted with trash on stage last night while headlining the Rolling Loud Festival in Miami. At one point, a water bottle hit him in the face. The rapper born Scott Mescudi told the crowd to knock it off, but they didn't cooperate. Kanye West was originally supposed to headline, but he backed out on Monday.